Hello children, hope you are doing good. Are you all ready to listen to a new story today? Okay, can you tell me an insect having a yellow and black striped body? It makes a buzzing noise when it flies. And it gives us honey. Yes, it's a bee. It's a bee. And the name of this bee is Bugsy. Bugsy the bee. So, are you all ready to listen to a very colorful story of this bee? The name of the story is Bugsy Paints a Bus. This story is about letter B. Letter B. Do you all love painting? I love painting. Okay, do you want to see what Bugsy the bee wants to paint today? So, come along with me.
Bugsy the bee wants to paint today. She gets her big brush and her box of paint.
I will paint a bus, says Bugsy.
A bus is a big vehicle that runs on road. It carries many passengers from one place to another.
She puts a blob of black and a blob of orange paint on paper. Blob means a drop of thick or sticky liquid. She mixes up the black and orange paint on paper. And then something magical happens.
Oh wow! This is brown, says Bugsy. Now I can paint a big brown bus. Ba 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 ba, big brown bus.
Bugsy the bee paints a brown bus. She wonders who will travel in the big brown bus.
I know, says Bugsy. I will take my friends Boo the butterfly and Bingo the bluebird to the market.
We will buy some bread and butter for breakfast. Boo sits in between Bingo and Bugsy. They all sing together.
We are going to the market in a big brown bus to buy some bread and butter for breakfast.
Did you all enjoy the story? So, what was the story about? Yes, the story was about letter B. Letter B. B says B. B says B.
B, B. B, butterfly. B, bluebird.
B, brown bus.
B, box.
B, brush.
B, black.
B, bread.
B, butter.
Who was Bugsy? Yes, Bugsy was a bee. Who were Bugsy's friends? Yes, Boo the butterfly and Bingo the bluebird were Bugsy's friends. What did Bugsy paint? Yes, Bugsy painted a brown bus. What color did Bugsy make? Yes, she made a brown color. What did Bugsy the bee buy for breakfast? Yes, Bugsy the bee bought bread and butter for breakfast.
Okay, children, see you in the next story. Till then, bye-bye.